physiology of digestion. So if the cockroach taking of food material into mouth, in that mouth, from that mouth the food material goes to esophagus, from that esophagus it will reach to crop. So in that crop the starch are carbohydrates converted into disaccharides in the presence of salivary amylase. So after that, so the sucrose converted into sucrose food material converted into glucose plus fructose in the presence of sucrase. So after that the maltose converted into glucose in the presence of maltase. So the lipids converted into fatty acids plus glycerol in the presence of lipase. The proteins converted into amino acids in the presence of protease. So here the starch converted into disaccharide in the presence of salivary amylase. After that the sucrose converted into glucose plus fructose in the presence of sucrase. Maltose converted into glucose in the presence of maltase. Lipids converted into fatty acids and glycerol in the presence of lipase. Proteins converted into amino acids in the presence of protease. And cellulose converted into glucose in the presence of cellulase. So this is the physiology of digestion. So in the crop wall, the food material undergone partially digested. That is the starch or carbohydrate undergone digestion in the presence of amylase and converted into disaccharide. That disaccharides entering into gizzard. After that it will goes to the mesenteron. So the hepatic seas in the gizzard, the hepatic seas releases some enzymes, that is maltase, sucrase, cellulase, lipase. So these are secreted by the hepatic seas. By this action, the mesenteron, the food material completely undergone digestion. So that will converted into water soluble products. So these are the insoluble in water. So these are converted into water soluble products. So it is the physiology of digestion. Sucrose converted into glucose plus fructose. So this is the insoluble in water, but so this will be soluble in water because of, so the sucrose is not soluble in water. That's why the sucrase acting on the sucrose and converted into glucose plus fructose. That glucose and fructose will be soluble in water. So this is the physiology of digestion of cockroach.